In this video, we'll look at how to sign in and create a personal profile on your new IQ4-enabled smart display. First, sign in to your smart account. To sign in, tap the profile avatar in the navigation bar. Tap the Smart Account Sign-In button. A Google sign-in screen may open in the browser. Select Use Without an Account. It's important that you don't add any accounts to your device until you're in your profile. A sign-in option screen appears. You need to sign in with either Google or Microsoft, depending on your school district. Fill in your Google or Microsoft username and password. The first time you sign into a display, you need to set yourself up as a new user. To begin, tap Continue. If you're a Microsoft user, tap Skip to skip the Google sign-in. If you don't use a Google account to sign in, you won't have access to the Google Play Store. If you're a Google user, you'll need to fill in your account details. Type your district email address and password to sign into your Google account. This will enable you to use your district-approved Google apps, including access to lessons stored in Google Drive. Tap Next. Tap I agree. Tap More to scroll through the Google Services settings and terms of use. On the final screen, tap Accept. You'll be prompted to set up a PIN here. Smart recommends that users do not set up a PIN. You're secured within your Smart account. However, if your Google Workspace admin has made a PIN a requirement, you'll need to set up this PIN before you can use Google Apps or services. Check with your Google Workspace admin before you set up a PIN. If you sign into a number of displays, we recommend that you use the same PIN on all of them. If you're not setting up a PIN, tap Skip and Skip Anyway. The next screens are optional during setup. You can set them up later in the Settings menu. For now, skip these screens. Now that your first-time display sign-in is complete, you'll need to follow these steps for each display you expect to use. You can set or change your Google settings at any time. From the Home screen, select Settings and then Google. From here, you can change the settings for your Google account activities, including the Google Play Store. And that's how you can sign in to your IQ4-enabled display. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel for more videos about IQ. Thanks for watching.